Alright, so I got him to the point where he has to go to his second form after taking out half of his life bar. This is where I got pissed, because no matter what I did, he would never get that shield off. But I figured out how to do it, so let's fucking do it. Nah, stop with all the bullshit. Fuck you. I'm wasting all the aura that I just got, you bitch. Get rid of that fucking shield of yours, you prick. Die, you son of a bitch. Points, you bastards. Okay, come on. Yes! Did I get it? I thought I did. I guess not. Come on. Trust me, I know how to beat him now, it's just it takes a long fucking time. It's fucking annoying. That's why I've been using the release power. As you can see, like the three gold balls that were under my aura. That's how you kill him, to do it faster. You have to break his shield. You need to have a lot of power to fucking do it. He takes too much damage. That's why I don't really like this battle, because it's just really time consuming. I mean, look how much time I have left. I fucking 15 minutes to beat his ass. And honestly, I kind of fear that I won't beat him. Points. come on, gotta beat his ass, come on. Okay, why can't I counter, counter that? I don't understand. Fucking just die already, goddammit. Break that fucking shield, man, dang. You ask me, this guy takes too many hits, man. Oh my god, I finally did something! Fuck you! Die! Got his shield back? Oh my god. Oh boy, here we go with the fucking army.